page, number one, the drum solo. Now it is time for us to play the black page, number two. This requires a special guest to enter the stage. Please welcome the Italian virtuoso himself, Steve Vai. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
about this big and ride that sucker all along the Oregon line with a pair of heavy duty Sherkin encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. By myself I wouldn't have no boss, 'cause I'd be raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss. Well, I might ride along the border when my tweezers gleaming in the moonlight at night. Come here, Billy. Ah, you're so wonderful. And then I would get a cup of coffee and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony all about the dental floss bush. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dark of Montana.
Into Montana.
I give it down.
Yippee-ki-yay, 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 yippee-ki-y
Thank you very much. Well, we've reached that time of the evening. Well, not where we do everything again. Where we do Zombie Wolf.
I'm not visual.
foot's bigger than the other one is, like a regular zombie who. If a ranger dormitorium will try to remain aloof, I might stand and jump sailing through the window all day and do a tail on the roof. Don't mess with the zombie who. prisoners grumbling, piss their clothes and scratch their matted hair. A tiny light from a window hole 100 yards away is all they ever get to know about the regular life in the day. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking in a weeping greenish drop. In the room where the giant fire purple worsens and the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture. The torture. The torture never stops. And the likes of every tool of pain, and a sinister little midget with a bucket and a mop where the blood goes down the drain. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking and a weeping greenish drops. In the room where the giant fire puffer works and the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture. The torture. The torture never stops. In a chamber right near there. He eats the snouts and the trotters first. The loins and the groins is soon dispersed. His carving style is well rehearsed. He stands and shouts, all men be cursed. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. And disagree, well, no one durst. That's right. He's the best, of course, of all the worst.
He's the best, of course, of
some wrong been done, he done it first.
Some wrong been done, he done it first.
And he stinks so bad, his bones been choking and a weeping greenish drops. In the night of the iron sausage, where the torture never stops. Torture never stops. Torture never stops.
green and buzzing in this dungeon of despair. Who are all those people that he's locked away down there? Are they crazy? Since at first it was created, but a dungeon like a sin requires naught but locking in of everything that's ever been. Look at her. Look at her.
Out to lunch. Oh,
stuck. I just can't believe you are such a fool. I just can't believe you are such a fool. Such a fool. I just can't believe you are such a fool. I just can't believe you are such a fool.
Thank you. from watching my TV, then checking out the news until my eyeballs fail to see. You see, they say that
every day
is just another rotten mess.
Yeah.
And when it's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess.
Whoa.
So I'm a watching and I'm a waiting and I'm a hoping for the best. I watch the riots, I see the cops out on the street, I watch them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. I listen to reports.
Yeah, I got a 1040 on a 420 convoy
about the whiskey passing around.
Hold me up, whiskey, I bought you.
I seen the smoke and fire and the market burning down. I watched while everybody on the street would take a turn to stomp, smash, bash, crash, slash, bust and burn. Well, I'm a watching and I'm a waiting and I'm a hoping for the best. There's no way.
We'll be right back.
that's all we have to offer you this evening. Thank you so much for coming to the concert. Seattle, you're a really great audience. Thank you so much. I'm sure the band would like to meet you, and perhaps you the same. So let me introduce you to the band right now. On percussion, he is Billy Holting. On the drums, the Waltmeister himself, Joe Travers. On electric guitar, the shocker, Jamie Keim. On bass and wristband, Pete Griffin. On keyboard, saxophone, and vocals, she is Sheila Gonzalez. Wielding the trumpet and the keyboard, sometimes at the same time, he is Aaron Arntz. The crazy man behind the crazy drum kit, Terry Bozio. Here on the electric guitar, Frank always called him his little Italian virtuoso, and it's true, goddammit. Steve Vai. On lead vocals and saxophone, he is Napoleon Murphy Brock.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Steve Vai, Terry Bozio, the ZPZ band, Frank loved this place, and so does he. Mr. Dweezil Zappa!
Thank you. For you, and you guys get to make the choice. We have two songs that we could play for you to make this the final song of the evening, and by applause your vote will count. Sofa. We all are seeing if you remember what that song sounds like in your head. Egyptian Strut. Now, it's odd because both of those swell to about the same volume, so it seemed like Let me see if I can see what people are yelling here. Sounds like you guys want SOFA. You asked for it.